Everyone, it's Timber Giant Bigfoot. You know, it's been a long time since I've posted a video. I've been out lots of times, didn't really find anything. And, there's been a lot going on this summer. Well, now summer's come and gone, and it's fall. I wanted to come out here a few times and just talk about what's going on here. And it seems like
I've come to a point where, you know, I'm not sure what's really going on here.
You know, I'm out here looking for this creature. It looks kind of blurry, I don't know why. And, but it's like I'm playing games out here, you know. I don't ever really see anything. However, there are hints that something is going on. Like today, something goes and leaves this for me. It's sap off of a tree. And I've been looking everywhere to see where this might have come from. You know, this is really old stuff. And it was on a tree and it's pulled it off the tree. It's neat. It's kind of sticky. But anyhow, you know, things like this have been happening every once in a while. There was a couple times when I didn't have the camera on and I thought I glimpsed something far away and it seems like something was watching me. And, you know, there's that rock dam way down far away from here, not here, way down the stream bed from here, that's getting a little bit bigger. And there's been some other weird stuff happening, but, you know, it's always been small stuff. And I don't know, I'm at a real loss. You know, it's like I have exhausted my abilities to look for this creature. You know, you put out a trail camera and nothing happens. I mean, nothing. Like, you go out in the forest while the trail camera's out there and there's nothing going on. Absolutely dead. And I see some other people have saved up a lot of money and they got special cameras hidden them in the forest. And everybody seems to take them down after a while because nothing happens. You know something's still out there, but all of a sudden everything is different. And I stopped putting the sound recorder out just for that reason. Because no matter where I put the sound recorder, all of a sudden, nothing happens. Something moves on. I'm constantly trying to chase it. And that's exactly what I'm trying not to do. So if there's anybody out there who's got some, you know, fresh ideas of how to go about this, you know, put it in the comments. I'll read it. See what we can do. Because, I don't know, there's only so much, there's only so many times I can walk through this forest looking for the creature. And make it not look like I'm looking for the creature. And who knows, you know, I may get really lucky again, because this is the time of year, like, when the nuts and stuff are falling out of the trees. I've been listening for nut cracking, stone knocking, all that stuff. I've heard nothing. Doesn't mean they're not here, because stuff like this, you know, this thing. That definitely shows me that something is out here. And it left it in a spot where I was just yesterday. So, I know he's out here. It's just a matter of getting over this peekaboo thing. You know, this has been going on a long time. So, I'm not saying I want him to jump out in front of me or anything like that, but something's got to give. So, I don't know. Anyway, let me know what you think. I need some new, fresh ideas, a different perspective that doesn't involve technology other than the camera that I'm carrying. Not this one, this is a telephone. But the camera I normally use. Anyhow, just thought I'd touch base. Everybody's thinking I'm dead or something. So, still here. See you later. Timber Giant Bigfoot.